That is a close approximation of the color of the sky these days. That doesn't look very blue to me. In fact, it's got more of a grayness to it than blue. And this is actually better. Well, I shouldn't say better. I've seen it worse. But that's the new norm.